Hashtags and why hashtags are super, super important, plus how to find your own hashtags. Your goal on Instagram is to engage your current audience while also growing your following. Posting new, interesting, and engaging photos will satisfy the first requirement, but to begin growing, you'll find hashtagging your photos to be extremely, extremely important. Hashtagging your photos makes it easy for people to find your photos or videos that are searching for those specific terms. So, which kind of hashtags should you use? Just like with Twitter or other social sites, users on Instagram use certain hashtags over others. If you use the right hashtags within your photos, you are much more likely to reach new users and be discovered. Using hashtags is one thing, using the right hashtags is a completely different thing. Popular tags like hashtag love, hashtag instagood, hashtag fashion will likely net you additional engagement and likes, however, will not lead to increased long-term engagement, new interest followers, and most importantly, sales. If you want to tag your photos properly, you'll need to find and use the most relevant hashtags. This means doing the appropriate research to make sure you are using hashtags that not only describe your brand, but are also being searched for on Instagram. To find relevant hashtags, you will want to use a free online tool like Iconosquare or Websta to start. Here, I use Websta to find relevant, related, and popular hashtags for my men's accessory brand by searching for the key hashtags that are, you know, closely related to my own brand. As an example, searching the hashtag men's fashion, I was able to pull the following list of additional keyword hashtags along with the number of times we have been used, and which basically means popularity. You can also find more related hashtags and their popularity if you search for any of your target keywords directly in the Instagram app. You'll want to go through this exercise trying to, you know, different keywords, then describe your brand and products, building out your hashtag keyword list as you go. Keep in mind that Instagram allows for a maximum of 30 hashtags per post. Additionally, the popular words will change over time, so make sure you revisit your hashtag keywords every few months to make sure you are using the best possible terms. You can also steal hashtag ideas from competitors or similar accounts that have the kind of following you aspire to have, but you ultimately want to create your own groups of hashtags to use that relate to your specific account.